and Thomas.
We have the airport, you guys. This is Akayla. Yen. Devine.
Hi.
And Ken. You'll see everybody with the mask off once we get there.
Yes, we are vlogging.
We just landed in St. Thomas. I think we might have to walk. We are walking off the plane. I'm excited. It looks like there's a line to get inside. Food, we're so hungry. The liquor, we need a liquor. We're at Moe's. It's a supermarket. We're going to get some stuff, some chasers for our beverages, and we're right by the water. My Airbnb is absolutely amazing. It looks exactly like the pictures, even better, literally. It's just wow. We had the entire pool area to ourselves. It was just one flight up from the second floor. There were 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms on this floor. Devine and Ken were in the 1-bedroom apartment downstairs.
Okay, so we are about to go night kayaking at the Marriott. Our taxi's outside. The sun is setting. This looks amazing. There's lots of yachts out here. They said that they stay here overnight. They're from like the UK and whatnot on vacation. But we are heading outside now.
Are you guys excited? Night kayaking.
Yay.
Okay, don't hit me. Guys, we're gonna slowly start heading down this way.
We just got off the night kayaking. Oh, how was your experience?
But I recommend everybody try this out. It was a really great experience.
Not fast. Not fast. We're at Brooks. We're getting food. We just got our food from Brooks. Some salmon Alfredo. Looks amazing. And this is our view while we eat. Now we just got back inside from eating our food.
It's shaking.
It's pretty good. I'm not too quite sure, Deandra. Interesting. So this is what she was doing 2 days ago.
Yes! Yeah, that's what got me the flowers!
Oh, man. We're putting on our jammies. And we're about to play some games. Aw, we look so cute with our jammies on. Cruising the streets. Yeah, yeah.
I got a real pretty, pretty little thing that's waiting for me. I pulled up anticipating.
A few moments later.
I want to slim, fine,
Boy, don't play with me, this bitch a hoe.
AM.
We're going skinny dipping, y'all. It was Ken's idea. Yeah. This is hilarious.
I don't know why I got to be
happy. How do you feel about this, Kayla? Just kidding.
20 minutes later.
Oh no, we have to take our shots. Divine? Yo, I'm freaking dead because she's literally like sprawled out like a body. Just sitting out here, just.
Ooh, they got
the view.
They got a big
body. Nisha got me weak. It's Bronish in the house right now. It's Bronish in the spot, you know.
Yeah, you already know.
When Bronish pop out, you already know it's about to go down. We getting drunk. We talking. We open. Everything going on. You know, we having fun. You know, we are expressing ourselves.
Yes.
Talk your shit, bro. Talk your shit.
We are up. We like all pretty much died last night. Well, we was all smacked last night. You don't say that word. I don't like that. But let's see the view.
Oh, the water looks even freaking better out here in the morning time. Like, it's mad blue. Wow. Oh, the taxi van. It's waiting for us. Let me hurry up.
We're already in our beach outfit. She got her beach hat.
Yes.
Hold on.
Steepy out here. Ooh. We just walked up a hill.
Going over there to the beach. Always gonna try to make it move.
Oh my god.
Steak
restaurant for dinner.
Show you guys before
we get there. It's a beautiful ambiance of the restaurant. It's going like the hilltop. You see how much lights and stuff. So, show you guys how we get there.
Another one.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in as much as I can get from Maytag. Rock a whistle on the brown. When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too lit to dim down a notch. Cause I can name some things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow.
Hi.
Of course. I'm all right. They think I'm crazy, but I want to jump off the yacht.
You're not crazy because I'm jumping off the yacht too.
This is period. Why.
Yes.
Today we die.
In a good not way. Literally, yes.
In a good way. We're gonna get lit.
Yeah, we're gonna get lit. Turn up. Yeah, man. Just take a look at the girls.
The boat crew was super nice. They had an aux cord for us to play our own music, and we were just jamming as we were making our way to our first stop. We stopped at a destination not too far for us to be able to get into the water, snorkel a little bit, just swim around. It was a pretty rainy day, so we didn't have enough time to make another stop, but we had plenty of fun at our one destination.
One, two, three. Woo! Woo!
We got takeout from Brooks for dinner after. It was amazing the first night, so we had to get it again.
It is our last day, you guys. Please don't mind me. I look crazy. I look very crazy. But, it is our last day.
With this view right here.
It is our last day here. We're leaving later tonight. St. Thomas has been amazing to us. We have been amazing to St. Thomas. It's always a vibe wherever we go. But yeah, I'm going up to the pool for a little morning dip.
So I didn't go in the water. I actually decided to use the last day to get some drone footage of the house and the pool area. This was my first time using a drone while out on vacation. I only received the drone 2 days before I left, so I didn't really get much time to practice with it. But yeah, this is the footage I managed to take. Not bad.
Checking out, it is 11 a.m. We are early. It's far more than anything. Gotta go back to Brooklyn. It's so ghetto there.
Ghetto.
How you guys feel? How you feel? That's how we feel.
That's how we feel. Crappy.
That's how we feel.
Aww. You sad?
So yes. Ghetto.
It's the all black for me. Mm-hmm. It's the death outfit.
It's like no New York.